Hello. Welcome to HelpYourMath.com. My name is Xiaoxiao Yan. We have a question here today for finding the equation or the line that passes through the point 2,5 and 0,1. So we have two points here. You know, always when we see two points, a point always has x value and y value. So this is x and y, x and y. Since we have two points, so we can label them saying this is the first point, therefore this is x1, y1, x2, y2. Then we can find the slope for this line. The slope formula says we can get the slope by doing y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Right? So therefore we can do substitution now. The y2 is equal 1 minus the y1 is equal 5 here over 0 minus 2. In this case, 1 minus 5 is equal negative 4. 0 minus 2 is negative 2. And the division will give us positive 2 here. So our slope is m equal to 2 for this equation. Now, the question here was saying we need to find the equation of the line. So we can write the equation of the line in the slope-intercept form, which is y equal mx plus b format. That's why I get the slope first. And we already find that it's equal to 2, then which means we have y equals to 2x plus b right now. Now our job is to find out what is the b value here. B is representing the y-intercept. So how can we do that? Look here, this equation, we have y equal to x. So we have x and y here. Already we have the point 2,5, that's representing one x, one y value. Also we have another point, 0,1 is x and y value. So we can pick. We can pick either this point or this point to do substitution here. So let's say I want to use the first point. That means my x value is equal to 2, y value is equal to 5. So this is what we will get from the equation. The y is actually representing 5 equals to 2. The x is representing the 2 here. Then now plus the b. So we have 5 equals to 4 plus b. So here from this equation we can solve the b here. So let me write it over here. 5 is equal 4 plus b. How do we solve for the b here? Minus 4. So this cancels out. So we have 1 equals to b. So we got our y-intercept. Therefore, what's the equation of the line? It will be y equals, the m is 2, the x plus the b is equal to 1. So that will be the answer for this question. Thank you.